those people who lost their lives on the 11th of September and those that were. Now is the time for the strength to build back communities. Let that
Thank you.